weekend, we have a big event celebrating National Tap Dance Day, Sunday, the May 24th. You guys are all invited. We're doing a live tap-a-thon on Instagram from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. California time. And then Monday, May 25th, we have a full day of workshops, and we have classes for little ones. I'm talking 8 and under. We also have classes for people who have never ever tap danced before, a complete intro. And then we have 6 hours of workshops for beginner, intermediate, advanced, and professional dancers. It's going to be amazing. We even have a conversation with the one and only Daria Hines, daughter of the late great Gregory Hines, which we are so excited to speak with her and just get all the great insights. So this class, I'm Maud Arnold. My sister Chloe is going to be teaching advanced, intermediate, advanced later. I'm teaching beginner, so we're going to start with a warm-up. So I want you guys to have fun, all right? Remember, we're always in plie.
Drums, please!
Double that. Awesome. Shake it out. Shake it out. How are you guys? How are you guys feeling? You know, I just love Will Smith. He can do no wrong. He's just the best. He's just the best. Hey, April. Hey, girl. Hey. Hi, guys. Are we having fun? Are we feeling good? Awesome. All right. Now we're going to do our combination. Like I said earlier, I was feeling very 90s. I don't know why. I just felt it. Because, you know, the 90s makes me feel like, it just feels like feel-good music. So, guys, you can't touch this.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
I think we all know this song. If you don't know this song, if you're young, maybe you weren't born yet, you need to know this song. All right? So you're welcome. I'm showing you this song. This is Can't Touch This by MC Hammer. Okay? He's a legend. So you're welcome if you've never heard it. And you're welcome if you know this song, because I'm sure it brings back great memories, right? Yes. All right. So we're going to start here. Starting. Again, because of the orientation of some of our phones and computers, right, left, it doesn't matter. Start on whichever foot you can follow easiest with, okay? So we're gonna go. Toe, heel, touch, toe, heel, touch, toe, heel, touch, toe, heel, touch, okay? So at the beginning of the song, I want you to improvise, do the running man, have fun. So we're gonna, after he goes, my, 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 my. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, you're gonna do 3 toe heels like a grapevine and touch. You're gonna cross out, back, out, touch, out, back, out, touch. You're gonna do that 4 times too, okay? Let's try from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the grapevine. Up. Hey. 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 Cool. Let's try that with the music. So after you go, ma, 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 ma. Tagging me so I can just share it on my Instagram as well. Clay, can you pin my Instagram name? Mm-hmm.
You can't touch this.
Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. doing? We're doing good? Great. Nope, sure don't. How are we doing? Oi, Alberto. Brazil. Oi, Brazil. All right, let's do it again. I'm gonna face you this time. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I do it facing you. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No matter what, all when you do the jump out and cross, cross with the right foot over the left. Let's try this with the music, okay? And that's it. That's all the combination is, okay? So just have fun with it.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Questions? Hello, Deborah. Any questions? Hi, guys. Ooh. No questions? Are we good? Are we understanding everything? Do we get it all? Hi, Facebook friends. Broadcast interrupted. Does it still say broadcast interrupted, or are we good now? Hi, guys. All right. Hey, we got Nigeria in the house. We're just happy. I love that. Wonder action be. Happiness is great. Simple, but so nice. Yes, This one's beginner. We want to keep it simple, okay? So we're going to do it again from the top slowly. I'll face away. And then we're doing the music a few more times. 5, 6. Facing away. We have toe heel touch, toe heel touch, toe heel touch. Not a grapevine. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. You can add a little hip there. You want to put a little flare. Now with the heel, 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 step, step, heel, heel, step, step, heel, heel, step, step, jump, jump, heel, touch, toe, toe, down, heel, touch, toe, toe, down. Now the shuffle, shuffle, step, shuffle. In our cyber worlds, friends. All right, last.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Instagram story if you're just coming on and want to learn it. I hope to see everybody at Tap Into Joy May 25th. We have hours of workshops. You can go to onlinetapfest.com. You can go to maudarnold.com. You can go to any of me and Chloe's websites, our Instagram, all the info is there. I hope that you join us. We have classes for all levels, all ages. It's going to be a great time. And videos are going to be replayable for 30 days if you sign up before the 25th. So, hurry and sign up. It's only $50 for the whole day. It's a great time. It's a great gift. Great belated Mother's Day gift. Great Memorial Day gift. Great gift to just give somebody some joy, some dancing, some health. Anyways, I hope the website is onlinetapfest.com. Hope to see you guys there. And thanks for joining me. Now you have Chloe.
So, thanks for joining us. Sign up online Tap Fest, and if you sign up before the 25th, you will have access to all of the videos for 30 days. So that is over 30 classes from some of the best tap dancers in the world, varying in style and music, but all incredibly gifted and really, really excited to bring everyone together to celebrate National Tap Dance Day, which is May 25th. So the Syncopated Ladies are our sisters. This time together is really important because it's a reminder of why we are really sisters and really family. So we did a fun cool-off video as we are all quarantining together. So I wanted to share that dance with you. All right, so we're going to start from the tap section because that first get it part, I feel like you guys can... You know, if we have time, we'll do that, but I feel like you can learn that straight out of the video, okay? So, we're going to step on the left foot, and we go, step, shuffle, 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 okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, 5. Move a little bit, Mod.
Oh,
6, 7, 8. One more time, and 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna go toe heel, step, Yeah? Heels. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Again. 6, 7, 8. Good. From right here, you're going to go 1, 2. So from here, we're going to go shuffle, ball, change. Six, seven, eight. Six, seven, eight. Six, seven, eight. Ah, sorry. More advanced class. Let's see. I'm just seeing if there are any questions. All right. Let's try it again.
Wait, did you hear me?
Yes. 5, 6, 7.
Somebody yes. Wants you to repeat.
I got you. Let's try it again. 6, 7. From the beginning of that, 2 shuffle pickups. 6, 7, 8. Let's put a break on that. So on the third one, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 6, 7. From the very beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? Okay, practice while I pull up the music. You guys are doing great. I know it's not easy, but this is not meant to be easy. It's the intermediate advanced class. All right, let's try it again. Let me find the song, sorry. Okay. Just a second. I need the clean version. Because we always keep it clean.
Always keep it clean. Your hands and your music.
Yes. Here we go. Okay, so in the very beginning, as you know, is super hype. If you've seen this video, seen our video, seen your video. So once you get through
that should have helped with the, I just moved the camera, that should have helped.
Get it, get it, get it. This is all of it. That's where we are. At the sun. start because the get it says a lot. Get it. So, you ain't never seen it. Yes, we will save the live, and I'll do the last part again. Okay. Hey, YouTube. Okay. So, here we go. A couple things. Remember, May 25th, National Tap Dance Day. Register to online Tap Fest. It's going to be amazing. Let me just straighten you out.
No. I did that on purpose because the comments were blocking your feet.
All right, so let's go from the very beginning. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, shuffle ball change, shuffle ball change, shuffle ball change. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes? All right, let's try it up tempo, a cappella. Ready? 5, 6, 7.
Can you go over the steps and say them out loud?
Yes.
And then somebody else said, oh my God, the wings.
Okay, so let's go to from the beginning. I'll say them out loud. So you step on your left foot, step, shuffle. You do a pickup, pick up, toe, heel, toe. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. So right and left, 6, 7, 8. Again, 6, 7.
Yeah.
time. Do we need to do it with music one more time? Let's see. Go over the wing, okay. And yes, please share with your studio. And over here. Listen, our online Tap Fest, Tap Into Joy, is gonna have all new content at every level, from intro to beginner. There'll be 7 beginner classes, not just 20 minutes, like 7 hours of stuff that you can watch and that you can really learn from really great teachers. And so go to onlinetapfest.com for the May 25th event. If this is moving faster, then you can go right now, stick with it, try your best. If it's moving right at your pace, amazing. We have tons of advanced classes. If you need more challenge, oh, trust, we got that too.
Yeah.
So just go to onlinetapfest.com to get like comprehensive programming that can last you for at least a month. And then for today, you do you. Got it? You do you. You feel great about it. You feel the love. You let it flow. Okay, let's try.
Oh, my head. Sorry, y'all. My head. When you do the wings, is that a cramp roll with a pickup? Hey, Jamaica.
Is there a pickup? A cramp roll? No cramp rolls in this. Okay. So, Mom, push forward.
Oh.
You're in the Instagram.
Where? In all of them? I can't see because the light. Well, this is a wrap.
Okay. So, film and then come. All right. Sister things. How's everybody doing? I hope you're having a good time. That's what it's all about. So, there is a shuffle pickup. Step, shuffle, pick up, shuffle, pick up, Tokyo. Yes?
Somebody said they loved my head. Thank you, Rach.
Thank you. You know, sister, she done knocked the camera 15 times.
Well, no, because people said that they couldn't see your feet with the comment. So I was moving it, actually. I was helping you out.
All right, so.
Oi, Argentina.
Here we go, from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we're gonna go. The rhythm is 1, 2, 3. So we go 1, 2, 3. Okay? 1, 2, 3. One more time. You do a step shuffle, pull back, shuffle toe, goes 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Again, I'll show you slow. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah? A little quicker. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How are we out there? Doing well? Let's see. My pelvic is on. In yours.
I am.
Let's see. I'm only level 2. That's okay. So if you're only in level 2, you might have missed MAUD's beginner class. But at the online Tap Fest, onlinetapfest.com, May 25th, we have all new content for every single level. So that'll be good for 30 days. Okay? You guys are doing great. Okay. So let's go from the top. So you've done a great job. Yes. I think it's a good time for us to restart the live, and then we'll do it with music. YouTube, you're fine. You have plenty of time. But Instagram, I'm about to stop and start again, okay? Here we go. YouTube, you gotta be patient for the Instagram. All right, we're back. We are going to go from, we'll review the whole dance to here. Again, I'm Chloe. MAUD has just taught the beginner class. We have May 25th, our online Tap Fest coming. Register today at onlinetapfest.com. We will be offering 30 master classes available for 30 days, okay? And we have exciting events, and you can Zoom in. We're gonna have a tap party. We're gonna be watching historical footage, but we're also gonna be bringing a really current and making it super cool and fun. So we also have Gregory Hines' daughter, Daria Hines, who is going to join us in a conversation about the life of her father, the late great Gregory Hines. So we got a lot in store. Go to onlinetapfest.com to register for our intro and syncopated babies, meaning if you're new to this, you can definitely come through. We welcome you. And teachers, we have a program for you, beginner, intermediate, advanced. So everybody, every age, all around the world. All right, I'm gonna review this. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go through the dance one more time, and then we'll talk. Here we go. The song is called Cool Off by Missy Elliott, but we know that you're really just hot, really just heat on. That's really what it is. Again, join us May 25th. We have a comprehensive program, over 7 hours of dancing that's all replayable for 30 days for every level, for every age. It is very, very, very thoroughly thought out and well filmed, so everybody can have a great time. So I'm gonna get a chair so that we can chat. I know y'all, I hope you're sweating the way I'm sweating, because I'm sweating indeed. So I'm gonna just pull this off so we can get some questions. Ah, and I'll be paying attention to all the various questions. So, gracias a todo mundo. And wherever you are, you see that sweat, y'all? It's warm in Cali. Got me working. And obrigada a todos over in Brazil. Let's see what we're talking about over here. Yes, YouTube, we got some great people around the world. I love that. In sync ladies. Hey, everybody. Hi. Hola. So let's see here. Are there any questions? Do I speak Spanish? A little. I try. I really have a lot of respect and appreciation for the culture of Brazil and all of Latin America, Central America, to speak Spanish, Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico. I've been to all around Latin America, Mexico, Costa Rica. I need to get to Argentina. Hey, NYC, get it. Hungary, oh, I love Europe. Y'all, one day we're gonna be traveling again. We're gonna be reunited. It's gonna be amazing. And you know, I just really, my favorite tap move. My favorite tap move, I must say, is a turn. It's a turn. I like to turn, but tap turns. And the Tap Fest is a combination of recorded videos for the first part that will stream live that first day and then be available for 30 days. But the end of the day is a Zoom party. The reason that we're doing the Zoom party is because we want to see all of your faces. But the reason that we do the classes live stream is that it's too many people to be in tap shoes in a Zoom to hear everybody at the same time in real time. So that's why we do it as a live stream. But then the Zoom party gives an opportunity for us to highlight people and for you to see performers. Some of the faculty will be performing and to like party together. You know what I'm saying? Like connect like a family. So that's what we're doing. And hey, Demi, it's been a long time, girl. I love our Chloe and Maud tap shoes. Why? Because they're light. And for me, it has been really good for my body and my knees to have a lighter shoe, but our taps are really strong. So for me, that's what I really appreciate about our shoe is that I get to have a strong sound, but not a heavy shoe, because that doesn't work for me right now. And so, but everybody has to do what's best for them. Getting a little light. Boys can definitely participate. And like I said, all the videos are gonna be streaming for 30 days, and it's every level, and we have 22 incredible teachers, men, women, accomplished geniuses. Jared Grimes, star of Broadway and TV. Michelle Dorns, a genius. Genius Award, Dorn Stands. Anthony Morigerato, Operation Tap. Syncopated Ladies, all the Syncopated Ladies. Danny Borak from Switzerland. Kai Scanlon from England. Mad Rhythms, all of the, I mean, the genius behind Chicago and why that scene is so popping. I'm just really thankful that we have some of the best friends in the world that have come together with us to make this happen. So I hope that everybody can join us, and I just really appreciate everybody spending your Saturday with us. I know there were some technical challenges, but that is to be expected on all of these services that are other people's, and that's why we started our platform
so that when you have the experience with Online Tap Fest, it will be very unique because we won't be relying on these other companies to make it work. Okay. And if you have a real size, like in our shoe, if you're a size, like I'm a 6.5 in a street shoe, I get a size 7. But if you need to insole in your shoes, then you should get a full size up. So it's just based on, if you're not an insole person, then a half size. If you are an insole person, I go full size. The floor I tap on, so it's a cool story. I was choreographing the Late Late Show with James Corden. I choreographed that show for now 4.5 years. We're on a hiatus right now, but we hope to be back soon. And we do the crosswalk musicals. And James Corden, we were doing Aladdin. And I asked if we could put tap into the crosswalk musical with Will Smith. And I, even though there was no tap in the movie Aladdin, I wanted to see it in our crosswalk. So I asked our producers, who are the best, if any of them are watching, they're just the absolute best. And our set designer, production designer, is a genius. And so he built us flying tap dance carpets, really wood with that look like flying carpets. So that's one board I use. I also use Fastfoot portable floors. I like those because I can take them on the plane. So I can hop on a plane, throw it up above in my luggage compartment. It's amazing. Thanks for watching Crosswalk Musicals. I love doing them. I've done so many now, and I've worked with just absolute incredible talent, and I'm so, so thankful. Yes, if when we do live classes, I don't mind turning off the feed somewhere because I'm hearing that it blocks my feet, so that's not good. What else? Was I gonna say? Oh, tap floors. So I also use Omara floors. Those are nice portable floors that are very beautifully sprung, have a nice sound. I also use Tony Hernandez's floors because those I can take around to perform in. They click together, they make big floors. So I've got 3x3s, 4x4s, and then I have enough to make like a 20x20 stage. So I have lots of tap floors because this is my profession. So I'm, you know, we make sure that we have everything we need to get it done, right? And you know, maybe I'll do a YouTube live about that so that we can just get more information around that. Well, everybody, it's been an amazing day. I just hope you guys tune in May 25th to join us.
Join us for Tap Into Joy.
There's MAUD. Do you guys have any questions for MAUD? If you do, you speak now. Let's see here. Oh, I am sweating, Leilani. Yes, girl. Sweat. Listen, if you dance to Missy Elliott and you don't sweat,
you ain't doing it right.
You're not doing it right. Let's say that again. If you dance to Missy Elliott and you're not sweating, you did not work.
I love that you love your play my tap shoes, though. Thank you.
Yes. Thanks, everybody, for rocking our tap shoes.
Yes.
We have some really exciting things ahead, so stay tuned.
If you want some I Love Tap merch, you can go to chloeandmaud.com/shop.
Yeah, and also
lots of new things.
We're thinking of doing another class on Monday, and because we want to do a Tap Into Joy global video challenge. So I think we'll teach you the class on Monday.
Yes.
We're looking at 3 p.m. And then that way you guys can all be in a global video to tap into joy.
Yes.
How does that sound? Yep, I think that's the plan. We're gonna get it popping. We're gonna spread love, joy. The tapathon on Sunday is for us to raise money for, we created a tap dancer COVID relief fund.
Uh-huh.
And so this is a way for tap dancers all around the world who might be suffering due to COVID-19 to get grants from our foundation to help them with food or basic necessities that they might be needing right now. So Tap Into Joy is a real thing that we're in, a movement that we're starting. And you can go to our website that's pinned right there, onlinetapfest.com, to find out more. But this is an important time for us to all use our platforms.
Yes.
To bring people together, to make you feel good,
and to help each other.
Yes. So.
Oh, it's Pacific time. So yes. California time.
Everything we do is California time. Not because we don't love everywhere
but
else.
But if you live far away for our tap classes on May 25th, they're replayable for 30 days. So yes. South Africa, Nigeria, Australia, wherever you are, you can replay them at whatever time is convenient for you.
Yes. So, and I love, is that Sean? I don't know how you say, I don't know your full name, but Sean Fierce. Sean Fierce. Of course, we include beginners. We love and respect
yes, we
everybody.
Love beginners.
So we're so glad you can become a part of OTF. And I love that you got a nickname for it, OTF.
Hello, Regina.
Who's that?
I don't care how old you are. I don't care what size you think you are. We want you to get up and dance, okay?
Yes, girl. Isn't it a serious workout? And thank you. My unitard is part of our line we have called Unilove, and we're getting new stock in.
Yeah.
And so any of that, again, if you go to our websites and you join our, we have email lists, but if you want to stay up to date to the moment, you can text the word TAP, okay, to 474747, which I will put somewhere on my Instagram as well.
And
so
then
you can,
join our list, and it's so easy. Text.
Text TAP in caps to 474747. And you and us will be dancing, okay?
Yes.
So YouTube, thank you for joining us. For
thank you.
For our Facebook family, we're gonna have to do it again. We're gonna have to do it repeat.
Facebook is updating their streaming services, so it wasn't working well.
Yeah.
Because Facebook.
So we love you guys. Hi, Happy Jack. Oh, yeah, Tap into Joy is gonna be amazing. And it, you know, we just love doing these lives, honestly, to just talk to you guys.
Yeah.
Because this is just a moment where remembering that each other are here for each other, remembering love is really, really important, right? So
thank you guys
everybody.
So much. Everyone be safe. See you on the 25th. Stay in touch. Be safe.
See you soon. See you May 25th and beyond.
Thank you.
Yes. All right. Bye.